part of what happens is Nobel laureates give presentations. And in these presentations, you see examples of interesting research that can be done. And maybe you can get ideas in terms of what you can do in the future. And the effect the meetings have on your future research, presumably that's the main goal of these meetings, to make your future research as good as possible, ideally world class.